Good morning. My name is Aaron. I know, it's stranger danger, but, I'm a friend. I'd like to talk to the person in charge. Rick, right? I have good news.
We met him outside. He's by himself. We took his weapons and we took his gear.
Hi.
He wants us to audition for membership.
I wish there was another word. Audition makes it sound like we're some kind of a dance troupe. That's only on Friday nights. And it's not a camp. It's a community. I think you all would make valuable additions. But it's not my call. My job is to convince you all to follow me back home. Each panel in that wall is a 15-foot high, 12-foot wide slab of solid steel. There's only one resource more critical to our community's survival. The people. Together, we're strong. You can make us even stronger.
It's a hell of a right cross there, Rick.
Does it matter?
Yes. Yes, it does.
I mean, of course, it matters how many people are actually out there, but does it matter how many people I tell you are out there? Because I'm pretty sure no matter what number I say, 8, 32, 444, 0, no matter what I say, you're not going to trust me.
Oh, it's hard to trust anyone who smiles after getting punched in the face.
How about a guy who leaves bottles of water for you in the road? And your people. Like I said, and I hope you won't punch me for saying it again, that is the most important resource in the world. If I wanted to ambush you, I'd do it here. You know, light the barn on fire while you slept, pick you off as you ran out the only exit. You can trust me. When the world was still the world, I worked for an NGO. Our mission was to deliver medicine and food to the Niger River Delta. Bad people pointed guns in my face every other week. You're not bad people. You're not going to kill us. And we are definitely not going to kill you.
This isn't about trying to make you like me. It's self-preservation. Because if the roamers hear her and come this way, I know I'll be the first to go.
You think I'm trying to poison your baby daughter? I'm tied up, and you've already expressed a willingness to stab me in the head. How would cruelly killing your daughter in front of you in any way help the situation?
I am the only one who can help her, because I have applesauce. I hate applesauce. My mom used to make me eat foods I didn't like to make me more manly. Salmon patties, applesauce, and onions. She was a very confused woman who tried her damnedest. I just bring the jar to show that we have apple trees nearby. We can find a place for you to live where, even when she cries, no one, nothing can hear it outside the walls.
See for yourself. I took a picture of the whole group. I didn't get the exposure right.
How many walkers have you killed?
I'm sorry, what?
How many?
I don't know, a lot.
How many people?
Two.
Why?
Because they tried to kill me.
You okay?
Yeah.
We gotta get out of here.
Let me see what I can see.
This is over. Let me out. I need to get out of here. It's over.
What's going on?
Let me out! We can make it together. But we can only make it together. You said that.
want to tie me up again, that's fine, but hurry up.
Eric?
In here. I'll just go to the infirmary when we get back.
I lost the car. Thank you. You saved Eric. And I will make sure that debt is paid in full when we get to our community. When we get to Alexandria. But I'd rather not do any more driving tonight.
Sleeping over there.
You really think we gotta do that?
That's the safe play.
The way you're gonna stop me from being with him right now is by shooting me.
Come on in, guys.
It's got more curb appeal. Anyway, Deanna's asked everyone to give you your space. You need anything, you call me. We don't have phones. I'm four houses down.
Thank you.
You can tell the difference between walkers and humans by sound? Can you tell the difference between a good guy and a bad guy? I know why you're out here. Mind if I join? One of the kids saw him run by the gate a while back. Thought he looked like a Buttons. You ride horses?
I ride bikes.
Take it you don't mean 10 speeds. People are people. The more afraid they get, the more stupid they get. Fear shrinks the brain. You know, they're scared of you and me for different reasons. They're less scared of me because they know me. It's less and less every day. You should go to Deanna's party tonight. Yeah, they were.
I got the one on the right.
He always ran. Oh, I was never going to go because of Eric's ankle, thank God. Come on, man. Some pretty serious spaghetti.
I mean, we have crates of dried pasta in here.
I'd like you to be Alexandria's other recruiter. I don't want Eric risking his life anymore because you know what you're doing. You're good out there, but you don't belong out there. I know it's hard getting used to people, getting used to you. And I understand right now you need to be out there sometimes. So do I. But the main reason why I want you to help me recruit is because you do know the difference between a good person and a bad person.
Thanks. I'll get you some rabbits.
Great.
They fed on it. They tore apart. This just happened?
And I had to see them out. I can't make that kind of mistake again.
Come on.
We checked the forest. We checked the roads. We can't find him. Sometimes they slip away. It happens. But you don't come across something like this every day. And we'll find them, but when we do, we'll need to feed them.
Oh,
glass of hole for a while, right?
Oh, maybe.
You were trying.
Made it.
Then you went off on your own by the barn. Storm hit.
That was it. I knew I had to bring you people back. You should have kept looking for that guy in the pawn shop.
I shouldn't have given up.
You did. This was my fault.
No.
We fight. We go for the fence. We do it together. All right, whether we make it or not, we do it together. We have to.
Yeah. We're going three.
I'm Aaron. This is Daryl. We have a community not too far from here.